when it is safe to do so. In 200 meters, turn right. Turn right. Arrived at your destination.
He's Chris Goss. He's London Electricity. All jungle is massive. This is Hospital Records Radio.
Arrived at your destination. In 400 meters, turn left. Turn left. Meters, turn left. Turn left. You have arrived at your destination.
Here we are. Nice little semi-detached cottage in Ambleside. It's neat, cosy, convenient for the festival site, and very, very British. Perfect for Horizon UK. What do you think? Excellent. I'll go sort the paperwork. This house has been on the market for ages. Great to see it in safe hands now.
Coming up to me asking whether or not you hacked the speed zone data. Should have seen their faces when I told them your scores were real. Fancy proving them wrong again?
Here's the thing. I need high-res photos of all the cars at Horizon for promotional purposes. If only I knew someone who was good with a camera, who was already tearing around the festival, who was probably planning on driving every single car they could get their hands on anyway. Here, start with your car. See? You're a natural. Turn around when it is safe to do so. In 200 meters, turn right. Turn right. Meters. Turn left. Turn left. Meters. Turn left. Turn left. In 400 meters. Turn left. Turn left. You have arrived at your destination.
Here we go. House and grounds with private road access. You can sit in the front room and watch the quiet, calm waters. That is assuming I don't have to help a stranded driver in the middle of the lake again. Not gonna lie, I'm pretty jealous of that view. You leave the paperwork to me anyway. Congratulations.
Beautiful. And we.
Yes! You're really nailing all of those speed traps, aren't you? Don't stop now, I'm just getting started.
I'll let my colleague Christopher Goss explain.
A cars and parties and drum and bass and let your mates stay.
Sounds good.
100 metres, turn left. Turn left. Arrived at your destination.
Thank you.
I should mention, we want to find out who is the best road racer here at Horizon, so I'll be taking the fastest qualifiers through after each round and eliminating the rest. Welcome to round three.
Here's how this is going to work. We're not sanctioned by the festival, we make our own rules. The best racers stay and the rest go home. This is the street scene. I mean, if that's cool with everyone?